USB Type-C is a new connector that allows us to deliver power, data, display over one connector, one cable, and one port.
It's about the same size as a micro USB connector, but it's good for up to 100 watts, super high-speed data, and allows you to output 4K display over it.
We've worked with the industry to come up with this standard so that it's going to work across everything from a high-powered, high-performance laptop to something like a small Bluetooth headset.
Generally, plugs are made with stamped parts that are then formed into the shape that you want them to be. We decided to use a deep draw process, which is taking a flat sheet of metal and pressing it into the right shape.
You're actually cold working the metal, so you make it much harder and much stronger.
We designed the connector to have a symmetric pinout, which basically means it allows for flipping polarity, so you can flip the connector over and it'll always plug in.
We wanted to output display and charge at the same time, so we put one port on either side of your Chromebook Pixel.
USB Type-C delivers more power than most devices need today, so it's going to be able to support many things into the future.
We at Google are very committed to the USB Type-C spec. Expect to see this in a lot of Chromebooks and Android phones in the near future.